Hey, Gwendy. Don't you remember your favorite cousin? If you're not here when we get back, you're walking home.
You already said that. Even your threats are boring.
Sunny, get out of here! Those things will kill you! I don't. Sunny? I can't believe you guys ditched me! This is great! Our cousin Sunny is an anodite. Wait, one more! See ya, cuz! It wasn't a complete drag. Come back, Sunny! You're gonna get in big, well, bigger trouble! Why don't you fly over here and make me? Oh, that's right, you can't! Whee! Make way for Sunny!
This is fun.
Told ya! I hope you and your boyfriend had fun, because playtime is over. You're going home.
I'm not going anywhere.
Apart. But I just figured something out. Nobody on this planet can make me do anything. I'm telling your mom and dad. No! Potentia! That all you got, cuz? If this means so much to you, maybe I'll just take it. Oh, wow. Is that the best you can do? You stink at this. Face it, cuz. You're outclassed.
Right. Like you know anything about class.
I'm gonna smack that smug look off your pretty face! She's too good to be an anodite. That's what I heard. It'd have gone differently if you weren't so stuck up, Miss Perfect Princess. Even try.
I'm not as powerful as you. I'll give you that. But Grandma Verdona, on the other hand?
Grandma? No, I'm not going back. You can't make me.
Oh, do be quiet. I am so cross with you right now.